In this tutorial video, we are going to show you how you can make Excel sheet into a label. So here you can see that those are some data, first name, last name and city. We want to make label of this. For this, you just need to open your Word file. We are opening our Word file. This is a blank Word file and you just need to go to mailing option. Here there will be an option which is start mail merge. Click there and select labels. You can see a pop-up there. Wait for it. And now you can see that tray is default tray and label vendors is every US letter. Select this, find out and select this, and then select this 48160 eco-friendly address label. Then click OK. You will see there. And now you need to go to select receipt. Just go there and select use an existing list. Here this is our file and open it. You can see that this is a sheet number and this is our sheet number. We are selecting OK. Just you can see something arrived there, and in this time you need to insert merge field. Click there. You can see that our Excel file have three column and three column is arrived here. So we just need to insert first name and just a space, and again go there and insert last name and then enter, and now we want to add city here. Now you can see that this is a demo. And now if you go to update labels, you can see that all the thing will be updated. Look, this is all the things are updated. Now you just need to go to finish and merge and go edit individual documents. Click there and you need to just select how much record you want to show. Suppose we want to show from 1 to 10 because we have maybe 11 information. So we are selecting 1 to 10. Just click OK. Look, your labels is updated. This is the first name and this is the last name and this is the city, and total is 10. This is how you can make your Excel file into labels. Hope that you like this video. Thanks for watching.